from London, England, weighing in at 220 pounds, Lewis the Lunatic Demon Stone.
This is the one we've been waiting for. The Royal Rumble match is coming up next.
And for me, Cole, the Royal Rumble match truly is one of the highlights of the entire WWE calendar.
Yeah. And this is how you start a Royal Rumble match. Dodges trouble there.
You got that right, Michael. That had elimination.
A competitor. Oh,
there's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Here we go. Here he comes, and he's got as good a chance as any to win this thing. Maybe a better chance, if you ask me. And Byron, you never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Especially in a Royal Rumble match, Michael.
And finds a way to get out of that one.
That'll give you new life here in this Royal Rumble.
Number four coming! Close line! Oof. Corey, what do you think of his chances here tonight?
I definitely have him on my short list of favorites.
Look at this. Oh, impactful slam. Back suplex. We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the Rumble.
Four, three, two,
this adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys.
You're absolutely right, Cole.
Ooh, what impact.
A competitor.
There's the elimination. Close line.
He's starting to stumble here. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Yeah, but of the guys in the ring right now, he's just as capable as any.
There's the elimination.
That was amazing.
And now number six about to be revealed. This guy has what it takes to make major impact here.
Yeah, you have to expect to make some noise here tonight.
Nice job getting out of trouble there. And that's elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
After a decision by then WWE President Jack Tunney, the WWE Championship was declared vacant. Tunney ruled that the winner...
Uh-oh. Going for it looks like a power set.
A competitor.
Here goes the next entrant. Look out. Here he comes, guys.
And you know he can be a major difference maker here.
According to sports entertainment historians, the 1992 Royal Rumble will always be considered one of the greatest Rumble matches of all time because of the amazing collection of superstars who competed in that match. Listen to these names. Rowdy Roddy Piper, Randy Macho Man Savage, Jimmy Superfly Snuka, Jake the Snake Roberts, Shawn Michaels, Sergeant Slaughter, and Nature Boy.
Who's it gonna be?
What's this? Pitching a good slaughter! Absolutely planted.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Executed perfectly.
Oh, what a great escape.
Wow, I cannot believe it, Michael.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Back in seconds here before number nine enters. Definitely make a difference here, guys. Oh, close
by. A competitor has been eliminated.
Bulldog! Bam! What a slam!
Little known fact, guys, the first ever Royal Rumble.
We're about to get another one.
Look out, this changes things pretty rapidly.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael. whoever.
Here we go a second time. Oh, nasty impact. Beautiful technique. Ooh, what impact. He's taking some offense.
Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Hey, wow. If he can't handle a little.
Here comes number 11. He's left wide open here.
I don't think he's
the winner.
Look at the look on his face.
Oh, yeah, he looks super focused. The 2016 Royal Rumble match had quite a unique stipulation. In fact, it became the largest WWE Championship defense in history. WWE Champion Roman Reigns was the number one entrant in the Royal Rumble, and in order to retain the championship, Reigns had to outlast 29 other entrants. But if Roman was eliminated,
boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? He's looking a little wobbly here, guys. Roman Reigns emerged victorious in the 2016 Royal Rumble match. He'd be the first superstar since Stone Cold Steve Austin in 1998 to win back-to-back Rumble matches. Reigns posted earlier that day on social media, line him up, throw him over. Reigns battle all
come.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
We're in the final moments before number 13 enters the fray.
Uh-oh. Here he comes, fellas. And he looks determined as ever.
Drop kick hits the mark.
On his mind.
In a match like this, you have to, Michael. Big elbow.
He looks a bit off his. Game here.
But he's not appearing too worse for wear. At least not yet, anyway.
The Royal Rumble match will absolutely test your resolve, guys. Oh. And that's exactly what we're seeing here with him.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Man, there's still so many superstars to go as we get set for number 15.
Uh-oh, this will shake things up.
You're not kidding, Michael.
Not where he wants to be right now.
And there's the elimination call.
What took him so long?
To the spine. Hooked up. Suplex. Who's it gonna be, fellas? That could have been disastrous, Byron.
No doubt. In fact, I'm a little surprised we didn't see the elimination there.
Corey, what do you think of the
perfect kick?
Nice. Shut it down.
Guys, I don't think we can watch a Royal Rumble match without mentioning the mastermind.